Hi guys, welcome to my channel and yes, this is the all new Xtreme 160R 100 million limited edition variant. So it's a quite long name. So let's know what are the changes Hero has done in this particular variant. Let's start the video. A quick walk around of this particular variant. The technical side, the mechanical side, everything remains exactly the same as of the previous 160R. Now what are the difference is with the color scheme. So because it is a limited edition variant, you get a limited edition color. Now this is a metallic red with a combination of white and silver. So you can see this whole panel is covered in metallic red color. So this panel is white and the Xtreme logo written in silver. At this rear panel, now this is completely white and a metallic red that actually fades into the white, and here is again a silver color finish. So there is a lot going on and this particular section looks really good. And one more thing that makes it different from the other Xtreme 160R is this badge. So it shows that Hero has completed 100 million units. So badge is there written in golden color. So this is there, and except for that there is no change at all. It still gets those really good LED headlamp with the DRLs, look like tooths, and it also gets LED blinkers. So this is segment first. At front you get a telescopic fork that is 37mm die. Now this fork is tuned by none other than Showa, so you get pretty good handling capabilities with this particular suspension. Coming down, you get this dual tone mudguard. Now this is finished in metallic red and this is kind of rough plastic, so there is a small mesh down here. And this is a single channel unit variant, so it doesn't have a dual channel unit. So you get a 276mm front disc mated with a single channel ABS. Now the front rim is 17 inches paired with MRF tire. Now this is a 100 section tire, which is also not found in this particular segment. Now this is powered by again a 163cc air cooled fuel injected engine, which makes 15 bhp of power and 14 Nm of peak torque. Now this is the catalytic converter here, and what makes it different from its competition is this. So you're getting a kick rod which normally other bikes have left. Now this can be really handy in cold situations, so this is an bonus. So if you want a bike with a kick rod, you can go with the Xtreme 160R. The exhaust remains same, and the exhaust cover is a metal unit, so additional you could say it's a premium thing. Now at the rear you get disc, but again it doesn't have RLP or any ABS ring. Now the caliper is a Nissan caliper. This is again a 17 inch tire, but this is a radial tire, a 130 section radial tire, so it gives a proper grip. So a radial tire is a plus. You also get a multi-spoke alloy wheels, which is also not found in this particular segment. Now coming on to the back, the most handsome part of this bike is the tail lamp, which looks really good, and it is a smoked unit, which means it really gets flushed with the rear panel. Again paired with the LED blinkers. Now this side you have your sari guard, and the foot pegs are finished in aluminium, so good premium, and the quality of the fit and finish seems really good. Now it comes with a single seat, but this seat acts as a split because the pillion seat is quite high up and it also gets support. Now this is a scooped out seat. You will get slight back support as a driver. Now the pillion seat is quite comfortable, the seat is quite firm, and you also get integrated grab rails. Now this is first from Hero, but the external grab rails are really missed. The integrated grab rails do work, but an external grab rail really would boost the confidence for the pillion. So coming on to the instrument cluster, it gets a negative LCD unit. It provides you some basic stuff like the RPM, odor, trip, time, speedo, the fuel. There is a side stand indicator neutral fuel injection meter. Now the ABS and telltale lights, you can customize this by pressing these two buttons. And coming on to the switch gear, so pass switch, here is the light switch. Now the hazard switch, which can be really handy, and here are the indicators, horn, and here is your engine kill and ignition switch, both embedded in one. So this saves a lot of place here. Again, the switch gear quality is decent enough. I mean, I would say decent. It could have been better. The fuel tank capacity is 12 liters. The seat height is 790 mm, so most of the people will be really comfortable sitting on this bike. The bike also weighs only 138 kilos, so it's quite handy, and with a ground clearance of 167 mm. Now let's talk about the price, guys. This is a limited edition variant, so there are very few units of this particular vehicle, but you can get it for the same price of 129,300. Now that is the on-road price in Hyderabad. If you're from other state, the price may vary like 1-2,000 rupees. So on-road price is 129,000. So if you want to know some more information about this particular bike, then you can directly contact the showroom guys. I'll provide their contact number in the links given description below. So if you like my video, please do like, share, comment, and please do subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Let's meet in my next video.